Hi, everybody. I'm here with my friend, Sarah Uchytil, who is a life and career coach. Sarah owns a business called Sarah U Coach, and you can find her at sarahucoach.com. The focus of theminivanmom.com this week is really some self-care and taking care of you. It's back to school time for a lot of us with children. But even if you don't have children or if your children are grown, I always feel that this time is kind of a reset button, almost like the new year sets over. So you have created a beautiful list of five things that we can do to kind of think about our mental and physical well-being. And I was hoping that you would share those today with our minivan.com. Minivanmom.com
viewers. I can't wait to share those.
Okay, good.
So the five steps to create a vacuum of abundance in your life. And the beautiful piece with abundance is that we each get to define abundance for ourselves. But this list is universal, no matter how you define abundance for you. So the first step is being very clear on your why. Why do you do what you do every day? What makes you jump out of bed? The second step is being intentional. Who do you spend your time with? How do you spend your energy each day? The third step is identifying and removing those energy drains. You know, what is it that holds you back? Physically, mentally, emotionally. The fourth step is surrounding yourself with like-minded people. Who are those cheerleaders in your life that empower you, inspire you, and cheer you on to attract more abundance for yourself? And the fifth step is taking the best possible care of yourself. And I love the image of putting your oxygen mask on first before helping others, because if you can't physically breathe, how can you be there for anyone else in your life?
Sarah, thank you so much. I know that I'm going to be intentional and print this list out. Yes. Tell us where we can find it.
You can find that on my blog, sarahucoach.com. And if you need any help with any of these five steps, please feel free and reach out.
Oh, I love it. And Sarah's fantastic. I'll also list Sarah's sarahucoach.com on this site as well. Take some time for yourself this week, and thanks so much for watching.
All right. Thanks, Libby.
Thanks, Sarah.